Yes?
Begging your pardon, ma'am. This is a note from Mr. Holmes from Inspector Lestrade of Scotland Yard.
Oh, very well. I'll see that he gets it. Thank you, Constable.
Have you been sufficiently fortified by Mrs. Hudson's murderous coffee, Watson, to put your mind to this mystery? Whatever are you on about home so early in the morning? I'm sorry to interrupt your reading, old man. Mrs. Hudson just delivered a very intriguing note. Would you care to peruse it? By all means. Mr. Holmes. A young woman has been brutally murdered outside the Regency Theatre in Oxford Street. The evidence here suggests that Jack the Ripper has emerged from under his rock in Whitechapel and struck savagely in Mayfair. Despite your contention that the Ripper's work is without motive and therefore not suited for your methods, I believe you would find this case of interest, and the Yard would be most grateful to hear your opinion. G. Lestrade. I will not deny his request, Watson. If you will accompany me, I shall be glad to have you at my side.
With pleasure, Holmes. Lestrade seems finally to have recognized the value of your investigative techniques.
My blushes, Watson. Your compliment will turn my head. Let us see if I am truly worthy of it.
The game's afoot.
Quite so, Holmes.
Mr. Holmes, Dr. Watson, very good of you to come so quickly. After you've thoroughly examined the scene and the corpus delicti, please share your observations with me.